Have you seen how he talks about Republicans? He thinks we're murderers.
Red state people are more likely to murder you, to impregnate your teenage daughter, to commit a violent crime against.